Roots and Culture. I'm your host, Nadine. Now, you know, we've been gone for a while, but now we're back this season with a fresh new show. Of course, I'm right here in my favorite spot on the island, Harry's Haven. I'm here with Harry, the owner of Harry's Haven. Keep it locked. When we come back, we're gonna have a hot show for you. Stay tuned.
Roots and culture, give thanks for strength and life. You know, pick up the Princess Nadine, you know the deal. Cause even though I am a Rasta man, I'll do as you please. I will take you to the mall and to the movies. Hello, you know the deal. If it ain't diamonds, it ain't real. Roots and culture, bless.
Quality convenience food store, just as its name suggests, offers a wide range of quality services, including a wide array of dry goods, a fully stocked meat department, fresh produce and over-the-counter pharmaceuticals. The store is conveniently located in the Galleria Plaza West on JFK Drive near you. Open from 7 a.m. to 10 p.m. Monday through Saturday and from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. on holidays. Now, didn't we say it was convenient? Call us at 323-3894. That's 323-3894. The Quality Convenient Food Store.
Warning, laser tag is a fun game. Are you looking for something for your youth group or family to do? Need a fun-filled, clean environment? Let us introduce you to Bahamas' newest and only family entertainment center, Planet Play. Located at the Mall at Marathon, while there, challenge your friends at a game of laser tag. Enjoy a snack, host a party, attend a summer camp, or interact with others in our video and internet lounge. Open Sunday to Thursday, 2 p.m. to 8 p.m., and Friday and Saturday, 11 a.m. till midnight. 394-6600. The hottest new place on the planet. Planet Play.
For conversating and the spotlight, yes, I'm blazing. Ain't that a fact? No time for chit chit chat. Stop all that yippity yap. Talk a good talk, but what's your stats?
What's your stats?
Your shit is whack.
Hello, haters, report to the back. We got next, we bet like that. And city is where it's at. Got so much money, they say I'm fat. More money, more problems. You think you could solve them? No. Well, you can never ever.
Back to the show. I'm your host, Nadine, of course. You're watching Roots and Culture. Now, a lot of events have been taking place in the Bahamas. You know, young people have been putting themselves out there. And one of the most anticipated events this season is Day 44. Now, I have a couple of the young men who are going to be performing in that show here with me. Of course, you know them very well. It's Julian. What's up, Julian? And Sammy Star. So gentlemen, tell me a little bit about day 44 and what that's going to be like.
Well, day 44 is going to be a hot show. Mm-hmm. Four of the top male vocalists in the country. You got me, you got Julian, you got my boy CJ Priest, and you got my boy Sketch. You're just going to be putting on like a lovely show for Valentine's. It's all about love, you know? Valentine's all about love. Mm-hmm. It's all about, you know, showing that good spirit, the good vibes. You know, you always talk about good vibes.
Yes.
It's always about the good vibes, you know, so we can be bringing some nice love songs, serenading the ladies. We can do it for the fellas. We can let the fellas relax and we can handle that for them that night.
All right. Are you guys going to do Pick Me? Because that's one of my favorite songs.
Of course.
All right.
We can do Pick Me.
Now, Sammy has been through this show like multiple times. Sammy, I'm going to actually give you a award. And I'm going to mail it, okay?
Are you looking for that?
Julian.
Yes.
You haven't been on this show before. How are you doing?
Man, first of all, I can't complain. I'm blessed. Glad to be here.
All right. So tell me a little bit about what's been happening with you. 2009 was like yours. I mean, you were all over the place. It's 2010. What can we expect from you this year?
It's going to get even better. It's going to be bigger than 2009.
Right.
I released the first single, Believe of Course, as well, like I don't know. And the new single is now Every Day. Mm-hmm. And I plan to take and represent our country to the world.
Now, I know you have a record deal. You want to tell us a little bit about that?
Well, you know, yes, I'm signed to a company called 880 Entertainment. Mm-hmm. And we've been promoting, first off, the album here. The album's entitled Believe It's in Stores. Now, y'all check it out if you haven't heard it. It's a well-produced album. And we're using this market here. And we're going to see what people love before we take it to the world.
Okay.
It's a feel-good album, you know. You know, something for the soul.
Ooh. And you can't pass through Roots and Culture without giving us a little bit of that famous, popular song that makes the women swoon all over the place. Yeah. Give us a little bit of that.
Don't you care what they say, 'cause you could do things your way. 'Cause every day people struggle.